What's your prediction for the fight?
Prediction?
Yes, prediction.
Hey.
I am the greatest!
I'm gonna show you how great I am. I've done something new for this fight. I done wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder at me. I'm gonna show you how great I am. I've murdered a rock. Injured a stone.
They're telling you.
Hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean.
Dr. Naomi Harris, timekeeping the bell, Damien Membry, championship judges of the 10-point mass system, Ella McCull and Nika Williams, Matt Ropers, representing the Victorian Sports Minister, Hugh Delahunty, Malcolm McGuinness, Scott Brower, and Dean LaPass. Your promoter, Adam Wilcock, show number 10, Grand Star Stadium, Altona North, November 30, 2012. 10 rounds of boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to rock? Are you ready to box? We've talked that talk, but can you walk that walk? She will. She is skilled. And now it's time to face the music. 10 rounds for the Australian Super Lightweight Championship. Would you welcome in the red corner with Smoking Joe Demogoli, John Cheetah from East Keeler, the reigning Victorian super lightweight champion, proud of his Ukrainian heritage. Ladies and gentlemen, 13 fights, 9 wins, 3 draws, 1 loss, 4 wins by knockout, ranked by Ray Wheatley, World of Boxing, number 6 contender, at 63.20 kilograms, wearing a skirt of black with white and silver, fondly known as the Freight Train, Matt Litwinenko. And across the ring, with head coach, former Australian junior featherweight champion, Arnel Barotello. This man's proud of his Ethiopian heritage, and he's proud being a true blue Aussie. Yeah. From Belmore, New South Wales, via Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. 2000 Sydney Olympian. Woo! 9 fights, 4 wins, 3 draws, 2 losses. Happy birthday on Monday, he turns 32. Ladies and gentlemen, he won the title here on an Adam Wilcock spectacular. A big upset win over Todd Kidd, July 20 this year. At 62.80 kilograms, purple and Ethiopian colors of orange, purple and green with gold. The reigning and defending Australian super lightweight champion. Would you welcome back Adesu TB Boo. TB Boo. Here's referee Tony Moreno.
Here we go, Justin, for the Australian title. The light welterweight title, your current champion, Adesu Tabibu. Coming off a huge win over Todd Kidd to win that title here at the last Australian Fight Card Promotions. He's taking on the Freight Train from the Ukraine, Matthew Litwinenko. 10 3-minute rounds. This is going to be an absolutely sensational main event.
This will be a top fight. Both sensational athletes.
These boys fought to a draw in October 2011, over 6 rounds, this is over 10 rounds. Big thank you to Boxing Fit, 1300 Box Fit and Mad Recruitment, main sponsors of this main event. Big shout out too to the sponsors of Matthew Litwinenko, G&T Haulage and AWA Athletes with Attitude. Yeah. Construct Traffic getting behind Matthew Litwinenko.
Both boys getting off to an awkward start.
Odissu, 9 fights for 4 wins. The Freight Train, 13 fights for 9 wins.
And the Freight Train coming off an award win last week at the Australian National Boxing Federation Awards down at the Fast and Charlie, and was awarded the most tenacious fighter for 2012 in Victorian professional boxing ranks. Pushy, beautiful uppercut left hook there by Matty.
I think that'll be undisputed, Matthew Litvinenko. He's just consistently walking forward. As I said, take nothing away from Adesu.
He's a swarmer. Matty's swarming. It's the Bibu tonight. Bibu, the more traditional style of boxing. Hands are up. Very experienced amateur. Fighting in the Olympics in 07 or 2000, was it?
2000. Olympian up in Sydney.
I believe he was one of the African Five. Jumped ship, so to speak, pushing. Was that
yes,
right?
Yes, he's now based up in Sydney, mate.
Those boys bombing up. A lot on the line here tonight with the Australian light welterweight title.
Yeah, as I said, to be the current champion. The TKO win in the seventh round over Todd Kidd. This is in July this year. And big shout out to Adam Wilcock, Fight Card Promotions, putting on this main event.
Yeah, Matty Litvinenko, a plumber by trade, self-employed, works for himself, a company called MJL Superior Plumbing. And he's a swarmer, isn't he, Bushy? The way he moves in, he stays feet planted.
Just in and just so low, plants himself really low.
And comes up, got strong, powerful legs.
20 seconds again, his first round, Joe DiMicoli. Smoker Joe DiMicoli from Team Ultimate, Airport West. Johnny Sheeter in the corner. Interesting first round, first of 10, proudly brought to you by Mad Recruitment and Boxing Fit 1300 Box Fit.
Round two,
proudly brought to you by Mad Recruitment and Boxing Fit 1300 Box Fit. Adesu Tabibu and the freight train from the Ukraine, Matthew Litvinenko. This is for the Australian light welterweight title with the current champion Adesu in centre ring. Nice left there from Litvinenko.
Yeah, he's very centred, Matty. That left hook, the way he centres and throws off the hip, he transfers his weight very well. Tony Moretta in between rounds, just calling him to keep his
big left.
He's bombed there. He's bombed his.
Tabibu just bombing away. He absolutely rocked the freight train. He's got his composure back now as Matthew Litvinenko.
Yeah, Matty should hang on here. Just keep his get his footing back. Not take any chances.
Referee Tony Moretta just warning Abibu.